Assalamu alaikum everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you are doing well. Today I am going to talk about top 5 US government secrets they do not want you to know. So here are the government secrets the US has tried to keep from its citizens and what we do and don't know about them so far. So let's start our video. Number 1. CIA mind control experiments. Could drugs and hypnosis be used to control people's mind and turn them into unwitting assassins for the CIA? What's about the agency attempt to discover in the 50s? With a top secret research program called Project MK Ultra, turn out LSD just makes people want to listen to 45 minutes guitar solos. Number 2. The US government had a plot to kill Castro with a seashell. There were a lot of crazy attempts to assassinate Cuban dictator Fidel Castro during the 70s, from booby-trapped cigar to poisoned milkshakes, but none quite so nutty as the exploding seashell. The CIA knew that Castro was a big fan of scuba diving, so they plotted to plant a brightly colored conch shell in one of his favorite dive spots, triggered to explode when he touched it. Number 3. The President's Secret Underground Train. President Roosevelt did not want the public to see him using a wheelchair, so to keep that secret during his visit to New York, his train did not stop directly at Grand Central Station but rather a secret station called Track 61 that was never listed on any train map. Although it is now abundant, the station was used by the wealthy traveler and high-profile politicians who wanted to come and go to New York without being noticed. Number 4. Project Sunshine – Stealing Corpses. Listen, if you need to test what happened to human bodies during radioactive fallout and you need around 900 human cadavers to do so, you can't be expected to ask all the deceased's families for their permission. Or at least that's what researchers for the US Atomic Energy Commission threw during the 50s. Decade later, in the mid-90s, President Bill Clinton formed an advisory committee to investigate and learn the whole staggering truth. And the number 5. Government-controlled flying saucers. Project 1794, a program created by the US Air Force in the 50s, attempted to do what every science fiction-loving kid dreamed about. Create a flying saucer. Their saucer-shaped aircraft, which they never got around to completing, would have been capable of shooting down enemy bombers and flying at ridiculously fast speed. Dear subscribers, these are the interesting facts that government does not want its citizens to know. If you like this information and wanted to get more information like this, subscribe our channel, click on bell icon, also share our video to all social media accounts. Until Allah Hafiz, goodbye.